Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today in this video I'm going to show you how to fix when you are unable to draw anything on Microsoft Whiteboard. So when you open Microsoft Whiteboard and when you try to draw anything on Whiteboard, so here you can see I'm trying to draw. I'm using my mouse, and no matter if you use your mouse or touchpad, you are unable to draw anything or you are unable to work on Microsoft Whiteboard. So if this is the problem which you are facing and you are unable to work on Whiteboard and you are unable to draw anything no matter which ink you select. So if you are facing this problem, then in order to fix this you have to go to the settings. So on the top right you will see three lines, so click on it. This is the settings menu, and then if this option is enabled over here, so here in my case you can see active pen is enabled, so you have to go ahead and disable it, so toggle it off. And once you do that, go ahead and select the ink and you can go ahead and try to draw. So here you can see, after disabling the active pen, I was able to draw and I was able to work on Microsoft Whiteboard. So this feature is applicable when your device came with any kind of pen or stylus, and you can go ahead and use this feature when you have stylus or any kind of pen which you have received along with your device. And in that case this feature is applicable, or else go ahead and disable it and you should be able to work on Microsoft Whiteboard. So that will be all. Thank you so much for your time, and please like this video and subscribe to my channel.